We're going to be creating a background that has lots of different uses. It's ideal for portraits and headshots, as well as several other applications. The first thing we want to do is we have a white background, and we're going to choose a light color to fill it with. And I'm going to choose a light yellow. I'll fill my background with that color by pressing Option Delete on my keyboard. Next, we're going to create a new layer, and we're going to fill this in the same method with a darker shade of the color we just chose. So this time, I'll choose a darker yellow, click OK, and again, press Option Delete to fill my new layer with that darker color. Next, we need to select a hole where our headshot is going to go, like so. We want to feather this by going up to Select and choosing Feather, and we're going to put in a radius of about 20 to 30 pixels depending on the resolution and the size of your picture. Click OK. And now just press Delete on your keyboard. I'll deselect, and you can see we now have a nice feathered hole that fades from a dark yellow to a nice interior light yellow. I'll switch to another project, and instead of a headshot, I'm just going to use this flower. I can then click and drag it in, position it, and here is our finished effect. I'll put in some type, and that's really going to set things off. And there it is.